So, in living your dreams, there are three essential things for you to know as a person. And number one is this. You need to know how to write your goals down clearly enough for someone else who don't even know about your dream to understand your dream. And this also involves you knowing your vision, your mission as a person, and the duration of your goal. Number two is this. You need to see the end of your dreams, even at the beginning of it. That sounds quite funny, yeah? Let me explain it to you. This means that you must be able to look at exactly where you're going to end your life when you even start this dream as a person. And this will enable you to see beyond now and see tomorrow. How do I mean by this? This will not scare you or make you feel less of yourself when you start this. This will enable you to see beyond now and to look at the future. You need to know two things, which is number one, you need to know that you're starting small, although that could be quite scary and a little difficult for you to come by. But it's needed for you to know that you have a long way to go because there are people who are already establishing that field that you even see or you want to embark on as a goal. You need to learn to ignore losers. You don't need those people in your life. Stay focused and keep calm and stay on your